Okay, I've just arrived at the entrance to the military base. I think that's where we are. It looks like it. I saw a heck of a lot of zombies on the way here, down that path. A lot of saplings stopping my car. We're here now. We're here now. I have a feeling this place is going to be absolutely crawling with zombies. And it certainly looks like it. Just trying to avoid as many as we can. We're going to get home in this car. Oh, it's for soldier. Oh my goodness me. Really not sure what's the best way to proceed with this. Maybe group as many as I can up and get them out of there. I really don't want to beep the horn because we're feeling a hell of a lot more zombies than what are here and right now we're going to turn up. Can't be dealing with that. Could kill them with car, but the car will be absolutely ruined by the time we've finished. I'm just going to try and lead them down the road, I think. This big group anyway. You see, that'll have done some damage. If you looked at my previous video as well, this car were in tip-top condition when I set off. It's probably not now. Oh my, that's a lot. That's a lot of zombies. Scientists or doctors, some of them. I suppose some of them would be. I think that's far enough. Yeah, probably not. Get them down here a little bit, spin around and go back up. There shouldn't be half as many to deal with. That's the plan anyway. Keep them on this side of the road, I can nip past them real quick. Oh, where's you come from? Coming through, coming through. Oh my god, there's still a bunch. Oh man, how many is there around here? We may have to kill some of these with the car. It's going to be unavoidable, isn't it? Who's back at car? Probably the better for car. Come on. Running over your head with a car. Uh-oh, something just smashed. Windscreen. Or windshield, as you call it in America. A lot of flies. Would be. Any watches? Right, I'm quite mad. Let's crouch down here because we don't want to attract any more than we already have. But we've attracted one more. Oh. Leave this way, we can get rid of it if we need to make a quick escape. Alright, it's turning night, but that's okay. Crispies. Any crispies? Some of these might have fuel in, but it's not really a concern. Water. Copper's water up. Sure I can get more water from this building. Any more coming over? Oh, right. Let's take a look inside. Can you see me? And get a piece. Geez, just dying to come back over that scientist doctor. Oh, I've got a lot of jewellery. Over here, Doc. You see me? Yeah, that's it. One at a time. That's how we like it. Look over there. Now they haven't come back. They must have got lost in woods. In that corner. Hopefully. Oh, that's it. Yeah, medical coats, so they are doctors. It's down still. I mean, he's inside. Get him to come over, that'll make it a lot easier. He just... oh, he died. What we got? One of them had so much sticking out of them. Scissors? Is that really what was sticking out of him? Oh, I see. It lights up when you can smash it. That's pretty cool. Did I remove glass or just let him smash through first? Oh, hello. Soldier boy, we want to check him out for sure. Ah, military backpack. Reduce 87. What does duffel bag do? Yep, that's coming with me. Where else you got? Military boots, we'll get them. Take your digital watch. I must have took off the sneakers in order to put them boots on. Where's there? Need to drop his duffel bag as well and get the contents. Spears. What? What else did you have? Nah, I want my welder's mask. We can find, mind you, I'm using spear to kill him, so it's probably going to ruin condition. Anyone else left in here? Can barely see him, but he's there. Uh-oh. You could fall over, mate, that would be fantastic. His soldiers really strong. I'm tired. Come on. Thank you. Oh, what? Didn't ask for all this. Got it goes on your back, then you have to equip it. Oh, stop this. Come on, car, come on, car, come on, car. Pants are good though, we'll take them. Just chuck his old ones. Oop, got them t-shirts, good. I've already got one on, but this is probably not better condition. There we go. Have to find somewhere to sleep. Open the doors. I can hear one, but chances of seeing him pretty slim. Ah, this is not good. They're all starting to mull back into area as well. That's not good. Tired. Oh, I don't nap in car. Just in case. But I think I'm gonna have to do. It's too dark. I can't see a thing. Set me. This could be going really wrong. This. Set me alarm. I'll set alarm. What the hell, game? Set alarm. You won't let me do it. It's 5 o'clock. It should be just. Here goes nothing. I've got a feeling I'm going to be absolutely surrounded when I wake up. What the hell? I set me alarm. Oh, I'm feeling queasy with all zombie bodies. I'm not getting swarmed. Unbelievable. Tell me I've set me alarm for some other time. I didn't even set it. Great. Absolutely fantastic work. Queasy's fine. I'm not worried about being queasy. keep him well fed and well hydrated, he should be just fine. A painkiller, why not? Why not, I hear you say? A broken spear, I don't need that. Oh, nearly. Oh, yes, knocked his helmet off. Oh, do the kill shot instead of messing about swinging at him. There we go. Ah, oh, great, that spear lasted a long time. This is going from bad to worse. My last spear. I don't even know which way to proceed. Wait a minute, I just hear them. There's one over there. Some in this doorway, I can hear them. Just one. House key? What are you doing with an house key? Water up here at least. These narrow corridors. Really don't like this. We can do them one at a time, it's not too What's he got round his head? Oh, it's a hat. I thought he had something around his head. Oh, so you can kill military guys one shot. Another house key. Oops. Just put it somewhere. Breaking down. What'll that do, I hope? All it do is break it down everywhere if it sounds, doesn't it? Oh boy. There's any point crouching anymore. And there goes me spear. And there goes my hammer. Great. Oh boy, this is going from bad to worse. couple of stomps for you, my friend. Where's that hammer gone? Oh, that's all I've got left now is the hammer. I'm pushing over, I need to make these hammer blows count. Oh my goodness. Oh, how many is there? Fell over like four times. Who's next? I think there's one in there, you know. I saw you. Really? Oh, as if you're getting back up or standing on you. Come on, really? I love our soldier guys, the big guys. You can push them over in one push, but little female scientists seem to take five pushes. Oh, I'm gonna get sick in here as well. Yeah, come on in, mate. Okay. Ooh. I have one behind me. Another one breaking in. Oh, get up, get up. Come on, you can do it. He's actually trying to break that window, is he just leaning on it? All these military guys and not one of them's got a gun. Oh, is this the control room, is it? Yeah, I could dismantle it. Come on, fall over. That's it. But we're in that locker room. Ah, box of bullets, we're getting closer. Walkie-talkies. Let me get that for you. behind door number one, I hear you say. Just one. Really? You just turned around like I'm not even here. Oh. Ooh, cereal. Eat that now if we can get away with it. Keep that strength up, we're gonna need it. Right, so that's this wing. This area clear. It's a lot of zombies. Oh, what have we here? Box of nails. Shotgun. I ain't got no shells. I'm not gonna risk taking that with no shells thread. Know why I'm picking that up. Wonder if I can, am I sneaking? Wonder if I can lure one at a time here. You see me? Can you see me, love? Yes. One at a time, please. Oh, three of them made me. Oh well, that's oh, there goes the door. That's fantastic. Trick there with windows, it'll slow them down a little bit. Not for long. I don't know how much longer this hammer's gonna last, it's probably not long. Yeah, keep standing on him, that's it. Oh boy. Get off with it. Oh no, why have your boys come back? I wanna see your yet. Who's gonna have to beat good old car, innit? Come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh, what? What's this group doing back? Let's just get them all out of here. And now my hammer's gonna last, but it ain't gonna last to beat all of these up. Need them all to come this way, so. I wonder what's round the other way, in fact, thinking about it. Gotta be less zombies round here now, beat on a bunch of times round there. Gotta be. I was wrong. Get this moment of respite though, that's for sure. Let's have a quick look. Static car, but it's absolutely ruined. Bonnet things not doing too well. Engine's alright though. Wheels seem to be alright, it's just hot bodywork that's taking all the hits. That's good. Out of way. Oh. Good old hammer's about halfway used up. And they're still pouring out. Fence maybe. Now for a second. Knife. Took a number of blows to edge you. Tired again. God damn. How many do you have to kill? I'm stomping a few. Not really. Stay on ground. Oh, that was a mistake. Really, Doc? This is getting one too many. Tired now as well, it's getting risky fighting with him. What? Pretty sure I've written you on Ted, mate. Can't sit here because they're all bodies. Yeah, let's chuck that. Oh, what are you doing back again? Oh, I'm getting so sick of these zombies coming. Fine. Oh, come on, car. That's how you want it. That's how you want it, that's fine. I'll just check on my car, I bet it's absolutely ruined now. Yeah, engine quality's gone down, gas tank's gone down a little. Getting tired again. My goodness me. That tiredness doesn't half make a difference. Oh no, come on, come on. Didn't sit cat. About sleep. Oh, there's a good chap. You just go weirdo. What? How did you get out of there? Come on. Keep coming, man. How many people did you have working at this facility? Oh, he's coming behind me, isn't he? Close the door on you. Come over here, jump through the window. No? That's it, one at a time at least. Oh, that's really dangerous. Apparently it's saying I'm eating her. Come on now, how many more can there be really? Just did another door break, so there's probably 20,000 more coming. No. Oh no, there goes my hammer. Now we're in trouble. Now we are in trouble. Let's move car, I think. Come on, car. Cars. Oh. Chances there are a key being in here. Not very high. Not simple. No. Oh. All right, it's just a lot right away. See how much fuel's in it. Come on, baby. Don't think there's any fuel in it. Oh no, why are you coming back? Why? Should have brought like a ton of... Oh my goodness. Make a run for the car. Sick to death of all these zombies now. Fuel indicator is indicating I've got full fuel, which is not possible. Maybe the fuel gauge is broken. Any more? Any more? I see one walking over there, but we're going to check this van real quick. Quick. No fuel. You die? Are you dead? It appears to be. Hopefully no one sees me. Check this car. No fuel. Ooh. Oh, and it's got fuel. I bet it's got an alarm as well. I bet it has got an alarm. Yeah, it's definitely alarmed up that. It's in perfect condition with fuel and locked. Definitely got an alarm on it. Actually, I like to set my alarm this time. I left car running. Have I got full fuel in this car? That's not. Oh, I know what it is. It's because I bet fuel tanks become damaged, they become smaller, don't it? So, yeah. Makes sense now. Oh, let's eat one of these. Eat two of these, in fact, why not? I can't, can only eat one. We need a weapon though, we do need a weapon. Any of these got anything sticking out in them I can use? Oh, kitchen knife. Better than no. Oh, a pistol. Like I want to shoot that off. I think that car's going to be his getaway car. Doesn't matter if there's an alarm on it once we're ready to leave. No holster. No bullets either. Well, they might be useful. Give me calm a bit. Which zombie were that? That one. We're scavenging weapons on site, man. How bad has this become? Near one. I bet there's 20 round this corner. No? Where are you? Oh, wait a minute, you're coming behind me. I swear I could hear one behind me. Obvious reasons, I really don't want them coming up behind me as well as in front of me. One at a time, that's how we like it. Oh! Cheeky man. I knew it. Ah, get up! No! Get up, get up! Oh my god! Oh, Oh, that was so unbelievably close. Where's that helmet? Where's that helmet? Give me that goddamn helmet. Oh, that was so unbelievably close. Why have they all stopped? Please don't tell me I got... Oh, I got so lucky there, you see? Like, I'm pushing me luck. Big time. Oh. I'm really scared about this place. I wish you'd do the one stab. Never do it on cue. Right, let me check behind me now. That got me scared, that did real scared. There's a few down there, but they shouldn't come up here. Come on, fall over. Ah, now look. Oh no. See, I don't know where they're coming from. It's really doing me head in that one just keeps turning up behind me every now and again. Why do they stop when I run out the door? What's all that about? Right, Mike Myers here with 9. Okay. I'm fall over. Fall over. Where are they coming from? They're coming from down here. Is this where they're coming from? They must be coming from somewhere. Oh, but we'll fill his water up real quick. Whoa! Oh, cheeky! Ah! Where's that one? Fucking kitchen now. Stab him in the face, man! Do that quick kill thing. Let me know you do it. To be standing perfectly in front of them or something. I don't know. Oh, great. Right. Now what do I use? A house key. Never every cow house key on map. Come on, someone must have a weapon sticking out on them. Oh, he has. What you got there? Don't tell me that's a bread knife. Oh, great. Is it a bread knife? Yeah. Terrible. Oh god, I'm not gonna kill out with that. There's just too many. There's just too many. We need a proper weapon from somewhere. I'll take your house key. Why not? This bread knife. Come on. I think I might need to look at map and see what rooms are around here. If we can find whichever security room. There's some guns in there, surely. Why can't I go in here? A wall there or something. Really? I can't even. Whoa! Well, there goes my bread knife. This must be the filing room. Quick. Plank of wood. I mean, it's a bit better than no, but it's certainly not ideal. Let me just take a look at map here. See if it's right, where they are. Security room in this place, that's what I'd like to know. Oh, it looks like there's a locker room in back there. Might be worth checking out. It's open as well. Ah, no guns. Oh, hunting knife. Yes, we will take that. Pistol already got one. I'm weighing a little bit much now. Where's that plank of wood? Look at that. Oh no. Not trapping me in this tiny corridor. Where you going, sunshine? Where you going? Well. there's a bunch in there. Oh. Are you kidding me? Are you actually kidding me right now? Great hunting knife. Ah, that's just great. That is just absolutely fantastic. I really don't want to risk firing a gun in here because that'll be bad news. That would really be bad news. There'll be another weapon around here somewhere. Of course, all these zombies are coming back, of course. You know what, I might just take some spares and get out of here because... Oh, you need to be absolutely loaded when you come here. Tell me, 9mm, obviously 9mm. Yeah. Of course, car boots full. Of course, it is. No bullets found. There's a box right there. Oh, you gotta open them first. Makes sense. This is only gonna go wrong, I can absolutely assure you. Not even hitting him. Right. That was just such a stupid thing to do. I think it's time to leave. I think it's time to leave. We've pushed his luck far enough. Maybe I'll come back here when I've got, I don't know, 50 baseball bats or 100 spears. I've already got lucky, I'm not pushing the luck anymore. I'm gonna drive back for all saplings. Oh god. In a car that's already half ruined. come on, come on. Please. I think it's out of my way. I think it's down this way. I'm judging by the number of zombies that are down here. Well, at least we'll get some more mechanical skill repairing car. I think it's... Let me just check my map because I ain't got no idea. Turn in, so we go right down there, and then to the left, and then straight on. Come on, car! Engine's taking even more damage, it's not good. Straight on, is it? Oh, let me just check. Oh, whereabouts is it? Oh, I'm there, aren't I? Oh, no. Come on, car. Oh no. Get me away.
I'm sorry.